B's on a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one check, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky, squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jammer, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy like.
All right, this is an emergency. I've been getting, like, people have been sending me messages about this fancy, like, song. It's about Applebee's. There's enough bad songs in the world. A lot of people are sending me a lot of bad songs, and I appreciate that. But I did check this one out, and I called an emergency Little Stinkers. This is an emergency Walker Hayes Fancy Like Little Stinkers. I just heard it for the first time, and we're going to listen to it again. This is fucking unreal. Fancy Like. I haven't even made it all the way through yet. It's fucking unreal. Let's learn it. So, this makes Hanging Around by Counting Crows sound like Hey Bulldog. Then you got this guy, he's like, he's in Eddie Bauer. And, you know, nothing against EB, but, you know, and he's a little too old for this shit, I'll say that. And as a guy that's got some grays coming in the beard, I feel like, you know, I can let Walker Hayes know about this. Oh. He's fishing. Yeah. She doesn't need anything fancy. She goes to Wendy's. We all go to fucking Wendy's. There's no, you don't have to make Wendy's like this thing like, oh, she doesn't care about anything. Wendy's is banging.
Brad, do you like Wendy's?
Love Wendy's.
And this is like turning into a viral move, I think. Oh, and Applebee's blows. Like, the fact that they say eating good in the neighborhood has always pissed me off because Applebee's are like the only things that aren't in neighborhoods. They're in shopping malls. Shopping malls are not in neighborhoods. They're in malls. Like, we know when we're, like, if you can see a Men's Warehouse, you're not in a neighborhood. Two straws, that's that bougie on the bougie. And like, country music, if you're gonna fucking do that, reparations. What the hell is this shit with basketball? What does anything have to do with basketball? Fancy like ooh. Fancy like ooh, he sings it four times. This is fucked up shit. 21 million. I will say this. The Little Stinkers that I said I was gonna put out about the 1564, I had to delete a bunch of stuff when I was doing the train video because, as we know, that video was long enough. And I thought I was deleting just the project. Nah, I deleted the whole library. Deleted the whole library on that one. 12 minutes of a whole animated thing about the 1564. I had Train Reese, like, trying to bring back the 156. I played the role of the 1564. And I had Train trying to bring me back because I pulled my own plug and they had defibrillators. I called in the angels and I was fighting angels. It was awesome. And it's gone. I called every day to recovery there is. It's just gone. So that Little Stinkers, no. But this is an emergency Little Stinkers. Natty in a styrofoam. This guy's 40. The last time he had fucking Natty was 1996. So we've got the dumbest lyrics imaginable, which is hard to do. Because we've got like Honky Tonk with Donkey Donk out there. We've got She Thinks My Tractor Sexy. I mean, this song makes Tractor Sexy sound like it should be on Blonde on Blonde. There's the flag. Just in case. Just in case, you know, I don't have everybody that I want. I don't have every fucking moron that I want with this song. Here's the flag. And I love this country. But you know what I mean. Show me anything but this guy. It's this fucking guy for 2 minutes and 44 seconds. And we all know country's like the bottom feeder fucking worst. But like, these men on these tractors, like, the poor farmers, like farmers actually, like when they get on a tractor, they go to work. Like I'm sure they're not as excited to just be sitting on a tractor. Like that thing breaks down, they gotta fucking buy the thing, gotta go to John Deere, gotta get it, gotta load it up. This guy's in a tech vest with new jeans on, just sitting on a tractor. When are these farmers gonna come out and just be like, this country music is bullshit, man, I gotta go to work. He likes sitting on hay. in his new jeans and a fucking tech vest. Can you imagine if a farmer actually walked in and saw this guy with that beard? That's a Just For Men beard. Sitting there and be like, what are you doing sitting on my hay, man? I have to feed my horses, you know? And if you're gonna be here, the pitchfork's over there, man. How about you scoop up some shit? And like, oh, you like sitting on a tractor breaking your goddamn back? Go ahead, man. How about 9 hours out on the farm going back and forth in a grid every day so that he could go and try to sell corn, you know? Meanwhile, like, you know, this farm aid, I don't know much about farming, but I mean, I know it's a problem. Love Neil, you know? So it's like this idea that these men are fucking country and they don't need fancy things. I'm not fancy. Like this whole thing of not being fancy.
Well, you can see.
I live in Philadelphia. It's one of the biggest cities in the country. It ain't fancy, man. New York looks like shit. Yeah, there's like smoking hot models and stuff like that, but like, drive around. So let's talk about actual country music for a second. Country music is essentially three chords. It's like the blues, but it's with acoustic guitars and it's usually a shuffle. There's always like a major two-beat auto, but like other than that, it's pretty much standard 1-4-5. What makes it cool is that there's good lyrics, right? So it's like Hank Williams. You're cheating hard. I mean, we know where the chords are going, but we didn't know that his wife's doing him dirty, you know? And I don't know why we're so into like hearing infidelity stories, but we'll take them all day. It's like serial killer shit. Like, how many fucking serial killer documentaries we're gonna watch? It's like, we're eating dinner to these things. It's like, oh, did you see the latest one? Yeah, he was cutting off their toes. It's like, yeah, oh yeah, that was a good one. Merle Haggard, Mama Tried, D2C. I turned 21 in prison doing life without parole. But, I mean, he's singing about how his mom tried to raise like a good person, but he's like, sorry, mom, I'm a scumbag. You know, love doing drugs, love drinking, and, you know, I'm just gonna be in jail. But the mom tried, you know, so it's like, good song. And not every song needs to have good lyrics, but if you're gonna go for country, you have to. And you need like ripping shit, you need ripping fiddle or like pedal steel or like ripping guitar. It's like that. You got it? And then the lines have to be good. If there's no good lines, and if you're in F sharp, I mean, it's like, it's been a long time, now I'm coming back home. That line's not great, but it's been a long time, now I'm coming back home. But look what they're doing. Long time, now I'm coming back home. It's all happening over an F sharp minor, Beato, but I mean, that was F sharp in like 1965. And now we've got Applebee's. Nobody goes to. You go to Applebee's when like you're walking out of JCPenney and you're hungry and you're like, should we eat or get on the road or should we get on the road and eat? And then you have a little bit of an argument with your friends. Like we could just stop at Chipotle and it's just like, yeah, but then we have to get out of the car again. Let's just go to Applebee's right now. It looks dark in there and there's booths and you're like, all right, I could sit in a booth and there's AC. So you go, you get spinach artichoke dip. It's always a B minus. That's it. That's what I'm giving spinach artichoke dip. Sorry about that. But you eat it because it's on the table. That's Applebee's. And this song's in F sharp too, which is ultimate scumbag key. I take cumbersome over this song. Unbelievable. It's the first time I've ever said that. This is the low that humanity's never seen before. There's not enough Dunkin' on this fucking planet to make me feel good. I got like a gag happening because of this thing. This is real shit. I'm not like making it up. This isn't hyperbole. Like, oh, I'm gonna throw up. Like, I might throw up from this song. I mean, I am the guy that started a channel about bad songs, so, I mean, this hits me hard. At least I got a little stinkers out of it. Thanks for watching. You know, Kravitz Bowl coming up, episode 5. Looking forward to it, full on. Go over to my Instagram if you want to see the trailer, Pat Finnerty Show. I don't know what to tell you. This, I don't know. Fancy light.